The song I wrote is actually one of the first songs I've ever written. I wrote this song after my grandfather passed away. And once he passed away, it was just a tough transition. As we know, it's not easy to lose people in our lives that we love. I wrote this song thinking that it was going to be impossible to, you know, live life the same without him. So this one's called Impossible. Seems impossible to me to find some kind of peace. Every day the same routine. I wake up in the early morning wishing I see your face again. Seems impossible to me. Seems impossible to me. I'm alone in the darkness, waiting for someone to search for me. Someone to call out my name. Someone to throw open hearts so they can take me away. Seems impossible to me to find some kind of peace. Seems impossible to me. I saw an angel. She flew down from above. Her halo is shining on my soul. Just keep holding on. Just keep holding on. Walked up to the horizon, thinking I would find myself. I caught a glimpse of her. She ran away back into the darkness alone. I threw my hands up in the air, saying, please don't go. Ooh. Thank you very much.